sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck.
Truth is,
the game was rigged from the start.
Welcome back to the Captain Comeback Challenge. This week, the Law hope to hit the jackpot in Vegas as they take on the Rollers.
Epstein boots it down, dodges a tackle, finally drops.
Shannon Sharp gets things rolling. The rushing attack penetrates our usually impenetrable defense. A nobody puts our defenders to shame, and Vegas finds the end zone. With the handicap, the Law already find themselves down 35 points. It seems the house always wins.
Were it so easy.
On his first drop back, Staubach gets lit up by Dexter Manley. He took that personally as he lights up the Rollers D with a Dupree TD. Sidearm! Doomsday Defense returns to the battlefield and gets back to form. Dexter Manley again gets another sack. A routine clipping penalty follows.
Don't push!
At this point, the drive's kind of dead, so we say fuck it and attempt a flea flicker. With 40 yards to go to the first, Staubach looks for Dupree, but chaos ensues. Luckily, the defense is ready to go. The Vegas rushing attack is no more, and Icky Woods can't make the tough third down catch. Dexter Manley is definitely the man for the Rollers as he continues to get Staubach backpedaling. Roger the Dodger tells him to step off as he lights up the non-existent secondary. He sees a wide open 88 and hits him for another score. Hit me. Hit me. Bust.
Flea Flicker, Part 2.
Drilling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winner.
Ishmael gets the second half going with a solid kickoff return. Staubach runs all over the defense before connecting again with Pearson. Law have a chance to take the lead, but the drive stalls out. You don't really like the odds to convert on 4th and 13, and don't really have a lot of faith in Epstein to make a 52-yard field goal. We try to catch them off guard with a quarterback punt, but what happens next will forever live in infamy.
Staubach takes the snap and kicks a short one. The visiting team has it.
The punt gets blocked as Staubach kicks Taiwan Cook in the nuts. The Rollers never touch the ball, and when Ebenezer Conrad falls on it, for some reason we're given possession. Looking at the play-by-play summary, it even credits Taiwan Cook with the block. I'm not an expert on special team rules, to be honest. I mean, and to be fair, I'm a Cowboys fan, and their special teams unit is probably the worst in the history of the National Football League. But I feel like I would have understood if the rollers had been the ones to touch it. I know this play definitely is controversial, but the D was playing lights out anyways, so we're just going to keep things going.
Let's keep doing what we're doing!
The drive continues where it left off, with their defense breathing down our necks. On third down, Ebenezer Conrad steps it up again and makes a critical catch. The Law get in with a nice screen play, and we continue the BS as Stavak teleports through another lineman for the two-point conversion.
Post. John Perry hugs the sidelines there and comes up with a huge run past the markers. Outstanding.
You know, speaking of hugs, Peter,
yeah?
We have never in all of our years of broadcasting together ever really hugged.
Well, remember that time in Dallas that we wrestled over that big plate of baby back ribs? That sort of counts, doesn't it?
As Dan and Peter have a moment, the Law put another drive together and get the lead to 9 with just 2:28 on the clock.
My leg!
Theismann hasn't completed a pass since the opening drive, but with the game on the line, his passing attack finds success.
This kind of pickup should be no problem.
Needing two possessions to win, the Rollers settle for 3 points, knowing that they're going to have to get an onside kick anyways. Oh my god.
You had one job.
And 1:12.
I just picked up this mess. Could you keep it clean for 10 minutes?
With just a minute to go, it was time to go all in. Throughout the course of history, only the best among us have demanded the title Captain. You have Captain Crunch, Captain Kirk, The Captain, Captain Yay! Crash, and of course, Captain Comeback.
This is it! It all comes down to this!
Theismann takes the long, long pass, and it's tipped. Incomplete. With this one in the books, let's take a look back at some of the action.
This one was definitely a little controversial, but the controversy pales in comparison to the abomination that is the Illinois Tollway. The Rollers have a tough defensive front, and they do have talent on offense, but they really just don't know how to use it. Shannon Sharp is by far their best player, and he was barely on the field after his first catch. This will definitely be a recurring theme throughout the series. And of course, Stavak gets player of the game, but you have to give a shout out to Taiwan Cook. He bent the rules and sacrificed his ability to have children, and we're forever thankful to him. Anyways, I hope you come back next week.
Ooh. Your money or your life.